my name is Dishari and here is your today's news. Kerala Governor Arif Mohammed Khan will join a seat in the fasting protest on Wednesday to raise awareness on women's safety and against dowry harassment in Thiruvananthapuram. The Kerala Governor will join the protest by fasting from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. today. The protest campaign has been initiated by the various Gandhian organizations. As a part of the campaign, Arif Mohammed Khan released a video message and said that dowry is an evil. Our beloved state of Kerala was in the news recently for tragic death due to dowry.
Our beloved state of Kerala was recently in the news for tragic death due to dowry. It is said that the specter of dowry continues to raise its ugly head in our state, which has been globally acclaimed for enviable social indicators like literacy and life expectancy. Mahatma Gandhi had said, any young man who makes dowry a condition to marriage discredits his education and his country and dishonors womanhood.
The Praksha Kerala initiative of the government of Kerala also emphasizes the need to ensure the dignity of our women by saying no to dowry and related practices. He said, I am ready to work as a volunteer and we should create awareness against it. It should be made very clear to anyone who asks for dowry that they are not interested in proceeding with the marriage proposal. Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.